Hi, I'm Stephen Downs. I work with the National Research Council of Canada. I'm based in Moncton, New Brunswick, Canada, and I'm a researcher. I do design, programming, and research work in online learning and related technologies.
So, Stephen, I happen to know that you really closely monitor activity in the field, and you're a great source. I follow your blog, and others do as well. I'm wondering if you could describe maybe a challenge for leaders stepping into the online environment today.
One of the difficulties with the online environment as compared to a traditional environment is, as a leader, you have limited or even no power. Your capacity to create consequences is extremely limited. You see this, for example, on things like the open source software community, where there is no command and control structure. And we're seeing that impact the way organizations and structures are being developed online in things like Wikipedia and such. So a manager has to develop an alternative tool set that is based on negotiation, conversation, identification of shared interests, and establishment of mutual goals.
How does a leader in today's environment get senior leadership above them excited about these changes, what we're seeing happening in online in the environment? Any strategies or tips?
Well, I mean, it's always about results, right? Mm-hmm. You produce results. I remember once, you know, somebody said to me, and it's always I've always carried it with me, quality ships, right?
Good point.
And that's how you excite them. You produce an unexpected result, and then when they ask you, how did you do it, you describe the mechanism briefly, without going into too much detail, of course, but drawing out those aspects of online organization that made this effort unique.
Very good. Thank you very much, Stephen.
You're welcome.